the fuck are we feeling, glorious people of Sydney, Australia? It's been a minute. Feels good to be back. Leaving a cold and rainy Sweden to come here and, it's not glorious weather, but it's a good fucking time, right? I think you should all fucking run around in circles and shit. And, go fucking nuts. Cause you will wake up tomorrow feeling happier and a better person. I don't know if you said turn it up, but then you should turn around and tell them we are playing as loud as we fucking can, alright? I don't have the magic button somewhere screaming my ass out. Now you guys turn it up. This is from the first In Flames album, Go Shit. The song is called Behind Space, right?
Yeah. How are we feeling? If you guys feel good, we feel great. That's how it works. So tomorrow, we're heading to Brisbane, right? Shut the fuck up. I take no sides, but I will tell them what you're about. So you have the chance right now to prove that you are the fucking best in Australia. And you gotta work a little bit, but Melbourne, they were delicious. Again, don't fucking boo. Let's see what you got. This is from an album we like to call Clay Man.
good shit. Hey, we got a birthday. We got a motherfucking birthday today. Let's hear a happy birthday on three. Just once. One, two, three.
Happy birthday!
If I ever quit this band, we have a lot of potential out there. It's getting close, people. All right, we just released a new album, by the way. I said we just released a new album. That's a shitty fucking reaction, people. We just released a new album. And we want to play you some amazing shit. This song is called Forgone, Part 1. Open up this floor! Another disco track for you, and you should include those people over here. They feel lonely. Get into the circle pit. I promise you, you'll wake up tomorrow and be like, I had a good night. This one is called Say a Slow Decay.
Start a circle pit over there as well, people. He will also hang out with your wife, by the way. Alright, we want to hear you people sing. Because we love your accent. This song is called I Am Above. I think that, like, we came here 10 years ago, it's far too long in between, so hope to see you fairly soon. We're really honored that we can be part of this lineup, really fucking cool lineup, so give a big, big, big hand to all the bands, right? Especially Slipknot for inviting us and having us here in Australia. And, of course, our friends over there in Amanamorth. Have a good fucking night, everyone. This is the time where we start running around in a huge ass fucking circle. This song is called Take This Life. Have a good day.
Oh.